a better view of how this cab is like can just fall off kind of the sand.
RV living. My body is tired and sore, and I just want to cry. And no, I did cry actually, and there was a reason why, because it's like people in front of us, maybe a mile or two, were actually being blown off the highway by the wind, semis. Josh, a friend, was actually there, and Julie.